This is Matthew from the Windows Club. If Salesforce is not working with your Microsoft Edge browser, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to clear the cache and cookies for Microsoft Edge. Open Microsoft Edge. Click on the three dots at the top right corner. Select History from the list. Click on the three dots in the History Options window once again. Select Clear Browsing History. In the next window, change the time range to All Time. Make sure the options for cache and cookies are checked. Click on Clear Now. The second solution is to allow third-party cookies on Microsoft Edge. Open Microsoft Edge. Click on the three dots at the top right corner. This will open a menu. From this menu, scroll down and select Settings. In the Settings window, go to the Cookies and Site Permissions tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, click on Manage and Delete Cookies and Site Data. Turn off the switch for Block Third-Party Cookies. Now, restart the Microsoft Edge browser. The last solution is to disable problematic extensions. Open Microsoft Edge. Click on the three dots at the top right corner. Select Extensions from the list. Click on Manage Extensions. Here, you can check the active extensions and disable them using the switch associated with each. Use trial and error to check for the problematic extension. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.